Some woodworkers prefer the use of wooden mallets on their chisels as opposed to metal. So I've decided to bring out this fine pair of lignum vitae mallets. They're turned from a single blank, so it's as strong as you can get. So it's all from one solid blank, and these are amazingly heavy. This small one here, even though it's only 6.5 inches long, it weighs some 12 ounces, so it gives quite a whack. The design of these borrows quite a lot from my chisel hammer, and the way it works in the hand, the teardrop shape works, is that it works a bit like a ball and socket. So instead of holding it and lifting it and whacking, the hammer or the mallet actually swings in the handle. So you're not actually lifting it an enormous distance from your work, and so it's likely to be more accurate. So this would be a typical chisel that you may want to use wood with, a premium chisel from Blue Spruce, and I'll show you it in action. So you can see very little movement, very little effort, and it's just diving through the wood. So there you go. That was 18 mil walnut straight through from both sides. Now the larger hammer comes in at a massive 18 ounces. So this one here is a real brute. But again, it's straight from one piece of lignum vitae. And this one weighs in at 18 ounces, but it's still only 7.5 inches long. So if you want something to give a bit more oomph, appropriately with these bar quarton chisels, then this is your boy. Made quick work of that, and again with the minimum of stroke and the minimum of effort. And one of the other remarkable things about this timber is that even after multiple bashings, it just seems to come out completely unmarked. It's really, really tough stuff and very attractive as well. So there you have it, my new pair of lignum vitae mallets.